This week on Through the Eyes of an Artist, we feature sculptor Candace Sanderson. Candace will take us to the Northwestern Polytechnic here in Grande Prairie, a building designed by Douglas Cardinal, plus the wood studio she works with on site at the college.
The work that I am doing currently is inspired by the forest fires that just ran through.
Watch Through the Eyes of an Artist Saturday, December 9th at 4 p.m. on channels 10 and 610, available only to Eastlink video customers.